And we are in the place to be. How's it going, everybody? Bunneh 3000 here, wishing I was playing a bit of New World, but instead we're going to get into some more of one of my favorite games, Mechwarrior 5. I love this jump. It is so beautiful. Oh yeah, I forgot. I did just pick up something. So, what this is, ladies and gentlemen, is Kestrel Lance DLC or whatever for Mechwarrior 5. I started a brand new career, this time not through the campaign, but just a fresh, regular career. I started with like 8 mechs that I was given. No, the Orion was not one of the ones that I started with. I did actually purchase this one, but the Vindicator, the Hunchback, the Phoenix Hawk, I think the Blackjack, the Wolverine, a second Phoenix Hawk, and a Quick Draw were the 8 that I started with. And since then, I've picked up 4 other mechs, mostly by purchase, but I got this nice little Raven via salvage. I got this Shadowhawk via salvage as well. And I just got this Jaeger mech through salvage as well. We are seriously about to upgrade this puppy because I love Jaeger mechs, and we are going to use this bad boy. Once I figure out exactly, I don't know if I like the loadout for this thing though. You know what? We might see if we can put, you know what I'm gonna do? I know what I'm gonna do. We are going to take you and we're gonna put medium rifles on you. I know you don't want medium rifles, but I do. Because the auto cannons are 8 tons. These medium rifles are only 5, but they do more damage, but have a lower fire rate, which is fine with me. I don't mind the lower fire rate as long as it packs a punch. Then these other AC2s. Burst fire. This one's a burst fire. I don't know if I want to. You know what? I think we'll just buy this one. Yes. And then we will change these out to medium rifle ammo. Medium rifle ammo. We need a lot of ammo, so AC2 ammo, was that 200 rounds? So we got 400 rounds of that. And how much of this? Only got 2244 rounds. You know what? I'm gonna add more medium rifle ammo. Medium rifle ammo. And then max out the armor. It's not much more armor, but we're gonna go repair all. I feel like I need more armor. A lot more armor. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go boom. A bit more. Then we're gonna go down on these. We're gonna say 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna say legs. We're not worried about you. 1, 2, 3, 4. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna go arms. 4. Because we definitely need armor. As much as we can get our hands on, and we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna go 1, 2. 1, 2. Here we go. I don't know if I'm gonna like that, but that's what we got. The blackjack just has straight up AC2s and a lot of lasers. But he's a smaller mech. Runs at 64, he runs at 64. Wow. His armor's really low. Jaeger mech's armor is really low. Why is that? I don't know. He'll just be a support mech anyway. We'll keep him in the back. We might have to get rid of him because he doesn't seem like he's a really good one to have on hand. All right, we are right smack dab in the middle of something. This is a 6 to 8. We need to travel around just a little bit. I want to see what missions we have set up. Yeah, that's a little far off. Let's see. Where is this? This is in, space. Why don't we go to Liao space and see what's there? Because we've got a lot. You know what? We're going to go 6 to 8. We might be able to handle that because we've got the Orion, so we're going to go here. We're going to see how all this works. I've got a bad feeling about this drop, but the Orion will see us through. I think I've got SRMs on it. Priority transmission. See travel and mission control to your employer for 2 years. Direct command of the armed forces of the Federated Suns. Fine, we'll accept the contract. Sure.
Lancers, we have been called to war. Operation Rat is a go. Our objective? To cripple the Confederation's military-industrial complex. To bloody their most fanatic battle mech regiments.
This new.
And to take their territory for our own. Thus securing our borders for our newfound alliance with House Steiner. To do this, all 8 of the Crucis Lancer RCTs have been called upon to take one system. The most vital planet targeted by the Federated Suns, the fortress world of Tikhonov. Defended by numerous battle mech regiments, a vast network of man-made fortifications, and one of the most hardened planetary militias of the entire Inner Sphere.
Yikes.
For over 600 years, Tikhonov has stood as an indomitable bastille, repelling all who dare to challenge its gauntlet of defenses.
Mm-hmm.
But the planet itself is a prize like no other. A fully self-sufficient world virtually untouched by the chaos of the Succession War.
Yeah, it's about to be.
Industrialized with an astronomical abundance of natural ore and mineral mining that fuels a booming planetary economy and acts as the foundation for Tikhonov's true prize, battle mech factories. Responsible for the manufacturing of large portions of the Capellan Confederation's heavy battle mech forces and considered to be the lifeblood to the CCAF's war machine. Taking Tikhonov and its mech factories from the Confederation will rob them of one of their military's most vital resources and add it to our own.
It's awesome.
But the defenders of Tikhonov are among the most fanatical supporters of the Capellan state. Many of them lifelong residents of the region. Expect them to fight with unparalleled levels of ferocity to defend their homeworld. First Prince Hans Davian has personally charged the Crucis Lancers with this mission. to break the unbreakable fortress world and claim its mech factories in the name of the Federated Suns. And as God is our witness, we will not misplace the faith that he has put into all of us. We will bend Tikhonov and any other Capellan world that stands in our way to our will.
Okay. All right, now I'm not certain what all that's going to mean for us, but I'm sure we're about to find out. Yeah, we took it.
You looking for a dedicated gunner?
No, not one that sucks this bad.
Oh, it's an archer. Oh, look at all these mechs. Look at these beautiful mechs. Oh, no. I want this archer. It's glorious. Oh, I wish I had this one too. And this rifleman. No, not this rifleman. I don't like PPCs. Give me an auto cannon. Okay, this is just torture. .320 .304 Okay, maybe I will try it on this next one. I need to put AC-20 on this bad boy. And drop some of the armor. Punch hard, punch big. But we're going to see how the mission runs first. Right after I snag those. Oh, this place is loaded with goodies. Yep. Taking off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, all 18 given to me. We're going to drop some of that and then get mad loot. All right, tonnage. We need serious tonnage. All right, this is my LRM. Nope. We're gonna give you the hunchy. No, you know what? We'll give him the Shadowhawk. He needs to put in work. Lasers and missiles, eh? Well, you're definitely gonna have to have something different than that. Lasers and missiles. Ooh, that quick draw's got a ton of them. Give him the Wolverine. Okay, this guy's our autocannon expert, but he's not that great at it. 50 ton, we could go 60 instead. Do we dare give him the Jaeger mech? No, we don't. Fine. Do we dare give him the blackjack? Or do we give him the quick draw? 352, he's got great speed and tons of lasers.
We'll give him that. We need to give him something with long range missiles, though. Something has LRMs. I know I have something with it. Doesn't the Vindicator have LRMs? Oh, that's it. We need long range support. But that'll have to do. Because my glorious Orion was going to lead us to victory in this. If this doesn't work out, I don't know what does. Destroy all orbital cannons? I don't know if I like this.
Reactor online. Sensors online.
All right. This does it. Not looking forward to this.
Turning Tikhonov into one of the most fortified systems in the inner sphere, which includes a network of anti-dropship orbital arrays here on Tikhonov's first moon, Doria.
All right, we got to follow our two guys out there.
Clearing the way for the remaining Lancer regiments to make planetfall. Your strike forces' assigned targets have been marked on your HUD. The remaining Kestrel Lancers will be executing similar.
Make sure you're done eating. Go back upstairs. What?
I'll let you know when they reach the target area.
There's what?
Ice cream in the freezer.
Yes. Okay, these guys are way too far. Take any damage, but I'm sure they did. We need to keep these guys alive and we need to follow them.
Ross wants us on that target.
Target acquired.
Okay.
Daddy. What? Then she can't have it. These things are hefty.
That's one installation down. Good work. I'm showing all targets at this facility destroyed. With you.
Good. That's alive. Take him out, please.
Starter.
whatever that is, it needs to stop. This is not working out very well.
Kestrel Lancer is reporting all installations destroyed. You are clear for approach.
We read you, Marshal Davies. Return to your dropships and prepare your forces for planetfall. We'll see you on the ground.
Acknowledged.
Not good.
Move to designated evac points on the double. We have an invasion to get to.
Not good at all. We all took a lot of damage. Yipes. All right, fellas, let's go home. I should have saved that airstrike for this one. That's where all the guns were. Looks like we lost all of our friends too. Oh, no, he didn't. They just weren't around. I don't know what that's all about. I should have led those other mechs right over there to him so that we could have outnumbered him and taken him. What are they doing? Are they fighting? I feel like they're fighting. Yeah, whatever they're doing, it don't matter to me.
If you find the acquisition, just walk up to it in order to pick it up.
Oh yeah, we're picking that up. Whatever that is.
close enough. Ready to start pickup operation. Excellent find, Commander. Beginning recovery now.
What was it?
We've got you, Commander. Mount up and prepare for a hard burn out of here. Marshal Davion wants us planet side with the rest of the Lancers ASAP.
Hostile spotted. Engaging.
Well, we're not doing it with this lance. That's for dang sure. There was not enough firepower in this lance to take out all those things. Goodness. Whew. Next time, I'll be better prepared. 18 Vindicator. PPC, medium laser, 45 ton mech. Do we take the Jenner? I think we take the Jenner. So we can sell it. Hello.
online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Each of the Cruise's Lancers regiments has been assigned to take cities adjacent to regional spaceports to secure our foothold within the system, while the 6th and 8th Cruise's RCT makes an advance on the capital city of Tikhagrad. We have been assigned to take and hold the mining city of Gizhiga and its small spaceport high in the Kazan mountain range. Our fighters report that they have inflicted heavy casualties against the Ariana Grenadiers defending the region, pushing them back into the city itself. Their remaining Op 4 and some planetary militia have held themselves up in the city and have refused to surrender to our forces. So we've been ordered to move against them and clear them out. Taking out all Grenadier forces should force the Tikhanov militia to surrender, so Grenadier IFFs will be highlighted as primary targets on your HUD. Our best estimate is that there is roughly a company's worth of active Grenadiers in the city that we will need to clear out. So let's get to work, Lancers.
To the treasure to pick it up.
We've made contact with the Grenadiers. They're using the inner city as cover. All Lancer forces, advance into the city and flush them out.
Cargo acquired.
Starter. Gotcha. Let's do this.
defenses are showing losses. Let's keep the momentum up.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Target acquired.
Critical.
forces have been neutralized. Commander, secure your position and prepare to receive relief forces. With any luck, the other 7 Lancer regiments meet with similar success.
looking for a dedicated gunner.
Thank you.
capital of Tikhograd has surrendered. Strategic Director Pavel Ritzik has fled the system, and the primary earthworks manufacturing facilities in Tikhograd have fallen under our control. But the fight is not over. Davian Intelligence has tracked the remaining Liao defenders to a hidden earthworks mech assembly plant and storage facility close to our forward operating base. Our mission is to finish the fight. Eliminate all Liao defenders and secure the earthworks production site. Kestrel Lancers, advance!
Commander, the entire Second Crucis is on deck for this mission. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Support our allies and clear the field. There is no telling what we'll encounter once we reach the targeted facility.
Ground units spotted.
Davian, we have made contact with Liao defenders screening the base. We're engaging now. We've made it to the outer perimeter, encountering large amounts of static defenses.
I've identified the turret's control center, marking it on the HUD now. If there is anyone with jump capabilities, we may be able to silence those turrets all at once.
Approaching.
Gold base. Visual confirmation of hostile forces.
Gotcha. Let's do this.
Destroyed. New target, Blackjack.
We got you, boss.
Target acquired. Target destroyed. New target, Orion.
Roko, focus! Opening fire.
Fire. multiple mech reactor activations in your vicinity, Commander. Watch yourself.
We're on your target, Commander.
Target acquired.
Damage has been inflicted to the mech production lines, Commander. We need to clear this site ASAP before this facility becomes unusable.